Solve the absolute value equation. Problem number 3. The absolute value of 3x minus 2 equals 9. We are getting two different versions of this absolute value equation. So the first one would be 3x minus 2 is equal to negative 9. And the second version would be 3x minus 2 equals positive 9. So let's solve the left side first. First step would be to add 2 to both sides. This leaves me with 3x equals negative 7. Dividing 3 by both sides, x equals negative 7 over 3 would be my first solution. On the right side, again, we add 2 to both sides. Leaves us with 3x equals 11. And dividing both sides by 3 gives me x equals 11 over 3 as a second solution. To check if both of these solutions are actually valid, we go back and plug it into the original problem. So we have 3 times negative 7 over 3 minus 2 is equal to 9. And to deal with the fractions, we can put the 3 as a fraction as well by putting it over 1. And then we can cross-simplify these two fractions because it's multiplication. The 3 goes into 3 one time, and the 3 goes into 3 one time. That leaves us with negative 7 minus 2 after we multiply our leftover numbers, which is equal to 9. Now, negative 7 minus 2 is negative 9 inside the absolute value bars, and taking the absolute value of negative 9 gives us a positive 9, which is equal to 9, so that solution checks out. And doing the same thing for our right solution, using the original equation and plugging in 11 over 3 for x equals 9. Again, we can cross-simplify these two fractions. 3 goes into 3 one time, 3 goes into 3 one time. This leaves us, by straight multiplying with 11 over 1, or just 11, minus 2 equals 9. And 11 minus 2 is 9. The absolute value of 9, always positive, 9 equals 9, which also is a true statement. So our solution to this problem is negative 7 over 3 and 11 over 3.